yes, America.
In the bad backlands of Australia, many years ago, the Aborigine tribes were meeting, having a big powwow.
Oh, yes, America.
We got a lot of trouble, Chief, on account of your son, Mac.
My boy, Mac? Why? What's wrong with him?
My boomerang won't come back.
Your boomerang won't come back?
My boomerang won't come back. My boomerang won't come back. I've waved the thing all over the place. Practiced till I was black in the face. I'm a big disgrace, the Aborigine race. My boomerang won't come back. I can ride a kangaroo.
Yeah, yeah.
Make kinkajou stew.
Yeah, yeah.
But I'm a big disgrace, the Aborigine race. My boomerang won't come back.
The banished him from the tribe then and sent him on his way. He had a backless boomerang, so here he could not say.
This is nice, isn't it? Getting banished at my time of life. What a way to spend an evening. Sitting on a rock in the middle of the desert with me boomerang in me hand. I should very likely get bushwhacked.
Get out of it,
nasty bushwhacking animal. Think I'll make a nice cup of tea. Good gracious. There goes a kangaroo. I must have a practice with me boomerang. Hit him right behind the left elbow. Now then, slowly back.
If you throw that thing at me, I'll jump right on your head.
Isn't it marvellous? Put a land full of kangaroos and I had to pick that one.
For three long months he sat there, or maybe it was four. Then an old man in a kangaroo skin came knocking at his door.
I'm the local witch doctor, son. They call me George Elfie Black. Now tell me, what's your trouble, boy?
Boomerang won't come back.
Your boomerang won't come back?
My boomerang won't come back. My boomerang won't come back. I'll wave the thing all over the place. Practice till I was black in the face. I'm a big disgrace, the Aborigine race. My boomerang won't come back.
Don't worry, boy, I know the trick, and to you I'm gonna show it. If you want your boomerang to come back, well, first you've got to throw it.
Oh, yes. Never thought of that. Daddy will be pleased. Must have a go. Excuse me. Now then, slowly back and throw. Oh, my God. I've hit the flying doctor. Can you do first aid?
Don't talk to me about first aid, boy. You owe me 14 chickens, you know, when I learned you to throw the boomerang, you know. First things first.
Yes, I know that, but I mean, I think on this occasion, you know, you could be a bit more persuasive.
I'm sorry, but I just want to tell you all the truth. I'm just trying to talk a minute. I don't speak too much English, you know. But I thought maybe you might understand my words. I was out pretty late last night. You know, I was out with Freddie Hubbard and Milt Jackson, and we were just fooling around. And I'm telling you, this is true, see? No BS, you see? I was out real late, and we had good time. And, you know, little poker and little blackjack and stuff like that, see? And so I figure when I get home, especially since I was winning, I'm thinking my woman's going to be happy to see me, you know what I mean? I'm thinking she going to open up the door. She going to open up her arms. I'm thinking she going to open... Wrong. Friends, I tell you, I was wrong as hell. I put the key in the lock, and I opened up the door. I get the surprise of my life, all right. My woman standing in the middle of the floor at 3:30 in the morning. And not only that, let me tell you the truth. I couldn't believe my own ears. She started yelling at me, talking about it. Understand it at first, you know what I mean?
Don't come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Don't come back no more.
Oh, I'm low.
Don't care if you do, cause it's understood. You ain't got no money, you just ain't no
boy. I guess if you say so, I'm gonna have to pack the things and go.
That's why it's wrong.
You know who you're talking to, do you?
Don't come back.
I don't have to take that kind of talk from nobody.
Don't come back.
Say what?
Don't come back.
Yeah, I know it's your house, but still,
don't
there's no reason for you to tell me what. Watch it now.
Don't come back.
Just hold on here.
Don't come back.
I dare you to say it again.
Don't come back.
Say what?
Don't come back.
Huh?
What a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? I watch them grow. They learn much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.